An FIR has been registered against Pakistani actor Fawad Khan after his wife Sadaf Khan refused to administer anti-polio drops to their daughter. The Lahore police took the action on the written complaint of the polio team, which visited the Faisal Town residence of the film star, where his wife resisted and then misbehaved with the team. According to the FIR, Fawad Khan's wife refused to get administered polio drops to her minor daughter and also hurled threats and misbehaved with the polio team. The driver of the family also treated the visiting team roughly. Let us tell you, Fawad Khan is currently in Dubai for the Pakistan Super League and was not present at home at that time. However, being the head of the family, a case was registered against him. We wonder what would be the further development in this case. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.